in, even though we know the forms are in. Alidu Seidu is also coming, and all their objective is to unseat you. Do you see any of them as a threat?
Well, you see, I have a certain composure about the seats in Asawase. I am a very devoted Muslim. I have no doubt in my mind. It is Allah who gives the seats. All of us are just making our effort. I have the least doubt whether any of them is capable of taking the seat from me. Why? So many reasons. Anybody who knew this constituency 15 years ago will have the least doubt. But sometimes, see, when people, when something is so close to you, you begin to lose its importance. But after the lies of MPP and now power given to them, I want to believe all of us sitting in Kumasi have no doubt about those who are capable of developing this place. So for me, it's the least of my worry about Manav, Alidu, whichever. The least of my worry is MPP in this conference, because it is so evident, it's so monumental that I can't imagine what would be their campaign message in Asawase. Because even the rules that we had not completed in their own stronghold, they are not able to complete it. We started. They can't complete it. Not alone to start new ones. What are you going to tell the people? How many more classrooms have they built? How many more bridges have they constructed? How many of the youth that the two lies they'll take them abroad, have they been able to take abroad? How many of the youth that they promised that they'll get money into their pocket, have they been able to really put money into their pocket? So for me, yes, as an MP, I have to continue to do my very best. One of the things that they keep using again, from insulting me now, he has done well, but you see, he's not the only one. He's kept long. And I have a very simple answer. I've done 4 times. Chairman sir is doing 6 times. 24 years. And with the greater respect, I don't see anything in Swami that's not here. Unless something that I can say is here, that's not in Swami. So if it is true that keeping long 16 years is too long, I don't think arithmetically 24 years is less than 16 years. And he's still seeking to go again. If you say, put Che aside, it's true. Akutose is my peer. Otafo, all these 16 years. So if it is true that 16 years is too long, start by example. Change him. Then you can come and tell us once people that, 16 years is too long for us to change. But remember, you've already set a precedent by allowing Che Mensah to do 24 years. So even if you remove him now, you've set a precedent that in Kumasi you can do 24 years. So wait, when I'm going beyond 24 years and you say I've kept too long, I will agree with you, because then that time, when I look back or if I look ahead,